down to my garden, and I turned on the water, and I was coming right down through here, and then suddenly I see something, a huge green leaf, and then I look at it a little bit more because I see something on my stem of my tomato plant, and it is a luna moth laying eggs on my tomato plant.
Wow, so, Shep, that's incredible.
These things are usually very rare.
So will those turn into tomatoes?
No. Those will turn into more luna moths.
Wow, amazing. We need to figure out how to take care of it to make sure we don't harm it.